Green, green, green. Car right. Still there. Clear right. On your right. Right side's clear. Car right.
Uh-oh, one off.
Clear right.
One off back there, in the wall.
Okay, Robert, decent start. We can build something from here.
Build it. Build it and they will come. Yeah, good start. Oops. Come on.
Just done 118.52.
Good start. Check out 1.5.
The leader has just done a 118.31. Okay, Robert, double chances here. Let's make sure we can take them. B23, that's your quickest lap in this session. Car left. He's still there. Clear left.
Slow through that corner. Might have a run this time.
side. Still there. Still there. Clear right. Good pass. Well done.
Overtake!
Stay on it. This isn't over yet. 22nd place. Campos is leading the race. Yellow flag.
Leader down. Was that the leader, was it? Right there. Question is he out?
Dude, give me room! Oh. What the fuck?
Oh dear. Oh dear. Oh, 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 it's all getting... Woo!
P19. Sector 1 is 0.8, off the pace. Sector 2 is 0.25, off the pace. Sector 3 is 2.5 seconds, off the pace.
I'm not going to fight this number 3 car, he's obviously going to be quicker. Where are we at? In lap 6.
Really, dude?
Sector 1 is 1.1, off the pace. You're a tenth off the pace in Sector 2. Sector 3 is 2/10 off the pace.
I see him blinking his lights, but I'm not sure what that means. To do about
car left. He's still there. Clear left. Don't give up, keep him under pressure.
What does blinking lights mean? Does that mean I'm about to dive bomb? Dive bomb incoming. Where are we at? Still no pit window open.
Uh-oh.
Audi looks to be struggling. Uh-oh. Okay, pit window's open. Pitting this time. Audi's driving that, I'm up it. Nope. I'm blinking out just to add to it.
Car left, clear left. Watch your speed.
Getting out of that situation.
Activate limiter.
That's all right, waiting to that one.
100 metres. 50 metres.
Okay. Good start though. Good clean solid start. I think we're the first one to pit, aren't we? Pretty much, out of everyone. Cut the whole field. Evening, Mill.
B27.
Too much curb back there. Definitely too much curb there. Come on. People in the pits, number one car in the pits, interesting. Lots of people in the pits.
There's a car leaving the pit lane. Sector 2 is 0.7 off the base.
Well, we're not last.
The guy in front is Blocker.
Number 1 behind us, bloody hell. He's having a bad racing. You know me, 10 laps into a race, you know you're in a bad race. More people pitting up the road.
Car 24. That lap was at 119.80. Sector 1 is 0.7 off the pace.
A little bit off the pace. Car number one is dead, he's behind me, so he can't be that dead.
Wow, going pretty quick
at the moment. He's going faster than me. And he's pitted, so I guess I might as well be dead as well. Come on.
Your lap time was at 119.92. Sector 1 is 0.7 off the pace.
Just keep pushing, then. We're catching the guys in front.
My number one catching me, to be quite honest. Expected him to be quicker than me. Just want to keep respectable pace by my standards. Might be able to get a top 20 out of this at worst. Ah, wow, how was that number 1X?
V23, sector 1 is 0.7 off the pace. Good consistency, keep them coming.
Come on.
Sorry, Lewis.
Shift up earlier, got to shift earlier. Number one is catching, definitely.
Thank you, love you, love you.
22 now.
She can pronounce old there, could she? Thank you, mate, much appreciated, sir. Old 22 months ago. Thank you, sir. 22 months. Gotta stop doing that, gotta stop doing that.
You've just done it on 120.07. Sector 1 is 0.6 off the pace.
I accept Martin's going to catch me, pass me, but people up the road have got a pit and that. when they pit, that's... it's all going to get a bit interesting. That's what we're racing for right now. That was better. Just lifted a little bit earlier.
You've just done a 119.94.
I know lap times are crap, but they're consistent. Evening default. Whew.
Sorry dude, but what was that? You almost stopped.
Bit of salt, every little helps, or might help. Martin's catching. I guess Victor is going in the pits. Tom in the pits as well. Time to gain some spots maybe.
Sector 1 is 0.8 off the pace.
Oops, someone crashed up the road.
I wanna pit, Anthony, don't attack. Another one in the pits.
Okay, Robert, there's a car exit in the pits, heads up.
Don't exit, stay in.
Nice and smooth, don't overdrive the car. That's your quickest lap.
Sounds good.
Lap times are pretty consistent.
Oops, I've overshoot that a bit. Mom. the 1 year badge, D4. No, I don't think I've set one out. I'd have to do that actually. Time's flown before I realised.
B20, that lap was a 120.00.
I might have already done one, but yeah, I'm not sure. More important things to worry about right now. Hit these gear shifts. We're in the top 20, well, at the moment anyway.
Time was 119.77.
Hopefully he'll just send it here. Happy to back out of it if he's got the run. I don't think he's got the straight line speed on me. Quite annoying. Probably more annoying for him. Doesn't seem to be there. MU1X.
No, Robert. Come on, track limits. Car rejoining.
Got more spots possibly. Oh no, someone coming out of the pits. Right in front of us. That's that burger.
The leader is pitting now.
Oops. Oh no. Not dead. Joe Brown. Massive time. Oh man, that was... Oh, damn you.
Oh, Robert, track limits, come on. The lead car's pitting.
Mercedes wing always look like that with that. With that damaged. The rear wing. Kind of goes up at the ends. Oh, what was that? Is that someone lagging? Hitcham in the pits. And someone else, didn't see the second guy's name. We've got past them both though, so a couple more spots. Not sure if they crashed or pit in late or what.
What the fuck, man?
What the fuck? Screwed up a bit. We're on for an okay result now, though. There's a couple of spots just gained.
Do you think you can hold me up?
You left me no space. I was almost running on the grass. That's not bad.
More salt. More salt the better.
P18, you've just done a 119.65. Good consistency. Keep them coming.
Come on. Uh-oh, that guy doing the same as me, I think. When he cranked up the pressure. That's the old, what Dub says about the mind pump, kind of. Oops.
Okay, Robert, relax, focus, keep it smooth. Your lap time was 119.48. Good lap, that's your best in the session.
It's good to know. Uh-oh, now he's heavy.
Please, dude, come on. You're not breaking here.
Needs to flash his lights, yeah.
Car left, clear left. V6, 17. That was 119.91.
Ah, no! All that was gonna drop away from me then. I've lost the rear on the back of doing that kind of a curb cut like that. I think Martin's just got a damaged car of some kind.
What the fuck are you doing?
What the fuck? Keep doing it. Bye, Steve.
Overtaking your ass. Don't seem like.
Salt is okay. Flowing. The salt is flowing. We've got a nice gap behind us, so we've got no reason to worry here. We've just got to hope these two kind of kill each other, I think, and it's not really worth sticking my nose in there.
Sector 1 is 1.1 seconds off the pace.
This is not bumper car, by the way. Not bumper car. I didn't even touch your ass, man. What is wrong with you?
So you got him eventually here.
Sector 1 is 0.7 off the pace. Sector 2 is 0.05 off the pace. Sector 3 time is fast.
Fair play to Martin, he's being very, very patient here. And safe. A lot of people, a lot lesser drivers by now would have basically had a crash with this guy in front of us. Anton probably wants me to help him out by attacking Martin, kind of thing, but I'll just sit back here, minding my own business. I might be a P17, I'll be honest. Worst case scenario. We got plenty of fuel. You gotta ask, is Anton doing anything wrong? Like, he's driving defensive, obviously, but I don't think he's done. There's no real blocking. He's,
your lap time was at 120.13. You're
defending hard.
Sector 1.
Possibly. I think it's more annoying for Martin because he knows he's so much quicker. Obviously, I'm pretty sure he's got damage of some kind. What's going on up the road here? Ian? Dropping backwards quite rapidly. This might be a freebie. Unless he's got a slowdown or something.
17th place.
He might be about to get a freebie here. I'm not too sure what way he's going that slow.
Car right. Right side's clear.
But we'll take the spot and ask questions later. Unless he's underfueled or something massively. He must have underfueled, that's all I can think of there.
P16.
Underfueled and realised. Two in front of me. A shame we ain't got any more laps left, because we're catching the two in front of them, and I'll say fair play to this Anton. Yeah, you got to expect. Well, he's got to do something, really. Now or never, so to speak. Or not. That's the difference with number one driver. Kind of thing, that's.
B16. Okay, it's over. Good drive.
Whamp, whamp, RMS. AMG is in order.
P16, I'm happy with that. If you'd offer me P16 at the start of that race, happily take
it. Man, that thing drove it like a tank.
Happily take that.
Drove next to the track, so sorry for that.
Could we have, could we have done more? I don't think
so. Anton, you brake checked me a couple of times there, but, man, that's fine.
We started 24th, we finished 16th. I'm happy with that. 29 grid. I was supposed to say 29 car grid. Got to be happy.